There is porn on my work computer.
Porn? Like what do you mean porn?
When I got to work this morning, there was porn on my computer's history. Who would do such a thing? Seriously, who would look at porn on my desktop? Doesn't everybody have a home computer these days?
How do you know that someone was looking at pornography?
Because when I went into the history to retrieve my online mail program, a whole slew of boobs and female lady parts popped up.
Like what?
Like Cher Day. You know, Cher Day. The singer. The one from the 80s.
The smooth operator. I know who she is.
That's right. I forgot you're always telling your wife she should be glad you met her first, because if you'd met Cher Day, you'd be married to her instead. Who even knew Cher Day had naked photos? I can't believe anyone would even search for that. It's like, hello, 1984 called. You can move to the next decade now. What a loser.
I have to get that. It's my wife.
Your wife was standing behind me when I discovered all the porn on my computer. Just for the record.
Hello. Yes, I know today is my birthday and you had special plans. Yes, I will be done with this meeting with my secretary in one moment. I love you. Hello. Hello. I need to end this meeting. I will ask housekeeping if they were here late last night and to avoid masturbating to images of Cher Day here in this office.
I am going to purchase some Lysol.
Take the secretary treasurer with you to make sure the cheapest variety is purchased. This is no excuse for unnecessary spending.
Happy birthday.